may hate when I talk too much on stage, but there's a lot of things that I want to say. I'm going to try and keep it brief, though. It's been a very, very long time since we've dropped music, and we just dropped an EP.
Woo! It's good!
First bit of music with all four of us together, with Andrew on drums and Leo on guitar. I can say that it's added so much to us as a collective. Quick little round of applause for Damien for taking the bulk of everything on that EP and making it sound the way it does. We all love him and appreciate him so much. Thank you to all of our friends for coming out. There's so many fucking people here right now. I can't believe it's Wednesday. And there's so many goddamn people here. That's so sick. And lastly, we could not ask for a better bill for our EP release and tour kickoff with Kill Michael. Simpleton, haven't played with him in a while, one of my favorite bands. I love you too, Ezra. World's Worst, literally one of my favorite bands of all time. Yeah, more like World's Best, am I right? And then Kill Michael, of course, they just fucking killed it. And also, on top of that, they all have recently dropped projects, so they all love it when you smile. Simpleton, check that shit out. Fucking self-titled by World's Worst, one of the best rock albums that's come out recently. And in the Ugly Truth of Building, my favorite butt rock album of all time. So, huge shout out to all three of those bands. Thank you guys all so much for coming out. We're gonna start the set with a new one. We're coming, bro.
Thank you. got bass.
Luisa pasó sus últimos cuatro días en el centro de salud de Santa María Colotepec. A petición suya, ni Chuy ni Mabel mencionaron jamás la aventura con Tenochtitl. Tenoch se disculpó. Su novia lo esperaba para ir al cine. Julio insistió pagar la cuenta. Nunca volverán a verse.
We'll be right back.
Thanks, guys. That was so sick. A little bit of lore about why that was so cool is that when we had a lineup change and I heard Layu scream, I was like, damn, I fucking sound like shit on vocals. So I trained myself to scream a little bit better, and all I listened to was Floral Patterns. And that was Sean from Floral Patterns screaming with us. So make some noise for Floral Patterns. So next song's called Swan.
Thank you.
Circle coming out on Wednesday. Shout out Nick. You guys want one more? Okay. This is our last song for real this time. It's called Coping. This is for Bear.
Thank you.
merch over in the corner. If you want to help us on tour, we appreciate you guys so much. We love you, Portland.